Hi guys, well behind me we have a green gable tree and you can tell it was recently planted, actually it was planted 2 years ago and you can tell by its small size. Horticulturists and plant health experts recommend using light, airy materials like tulle. Yes, the very same material used to make ballerina tutus to wrap young trees, special trees and shrubs. They say this material works best because the holes are small and the cicadas can't get through, but it's still breathable for the woody plant and sunlight can still get to it. Now, in Illinois, two types of periodical cicadas will come out at the same time this spring. In central and southern Illinois, it's the 13-year cicadas. And in central and northern Illinois, it's the 17-year cicadas. While cicadas are loud with their buzzing noises and even creepy looking with their beady red eyes, they're harmless. But they have the potential to damage smaller, young, vulnerable trees when female cicadas make slits in the branches to nest and lay their eggs. That's why Morton Arboretum experts say it's crucial to tightly cover twigs and branches at risk with fine mesh or tulle to prevent cicadas from crawling up. They have found the first signs of periodical cicadas a week and a half ago, saying that it's ahead of schedule.
They start emerging and becoming more active when the soil temperature is at 64 degrees Fahrenheit. And so we're right in that range right now. There is going to be a heat island effect. So if you have soil near more pavement, it's going to be a little bit warmer. If there's turf grass, it's going to be a little bit cooler. And so there's always going to be a gradient in biology. And so we're definitely having the early emergers right now. And so we're expecting the kind of the mass emergence to probably be in another week or two.
Yeah, and meaning millions, possibly even billions of cicadas will come from the ground. And once they do come out, they'll probably stick around for about 4 to 6 weeks. We're live at the Morton Arboretum. Andrea Medina, WGN News.
Not looking forward to that.